getting ready for some paint prep here. Had to take the front walk off, and we had to take a bunch of the trim off for the body shop to start the work on the coupe here. So we're gonna be pulling some more parts out of it and taking it over for a while over to the body shop. You can see the SSP, the cream colored top that they usually had, and on the, you can see the original black color from the SSP underneath some of this trim. Looks pretty cool.